The European Reference Genome Atlas, also known as ERGA, is a bottom-up scientific community of peers that aims to coordinate the generation of complete reference genomes for all eukaryotic species found in Europe. Reference genomes provide a foundational resource to uncover how biodiversity functions and evolves. By sequencing reference genomes, ERGA is advancing the application of genomics technologies so that they can address current threats to biodiversity, where nearly a fifth of assessed European species face the risk of extinction. Assembling an atlas of reference genomes requires a concerted effort. This is why ERGA actively collaborates with other regional, national, and international initiatives. ERGA also plays an important global role as the European node of the Earth Biogenome Project. ERGA's main goals are to create and consolidate an interdisciplinary network of scientists to deliver high-quality reference genomes, to connect infrastructures across Europe following an inclusive, accessible, and distributed model for genome sequence generation and analysis, to develop guidelines and best practices for state-of-the-art reference genome generation, and to disseminate them through training and knowledge transfer, to connect ERGA to existing biogenome initiatives working on European species in order to maximize synergies and accelerate key scientific outcomes, and to establish links between scientists, stakeholders, and citizens in order to increase trust in the scientific process and ensure that genomic research reflects societal needs. ERGA is an open community, connecting and supporting biodiversity genomics researchers across Europe and beyond. Sign up today to learn more and join us on our mission.